Hey guys, this is Nisa from Den of Imagination. Welcome, all of you, first of all. So today I would like to talk about some stuff. I would like to reveal some stuff to you. As you know that we've just launched our Patreon page and like we wanted to communicate with you guys more, engage with you guys more. And like I wanted to actually talk today at the same time Patreon benefits and Patreon page apparently, but at the same time about myself a little, because I came to understanding that it might look a little odd because I know most of the players of the game are actually guys, and like there is this nice looking girl and like she just popped up and she apparently tried to market something and all, and so is she even, you know, knowing what she's talking about, or she's just there? So that I actually wanted to talk about my journey with you. So I've came to Poland to live something around, I think in total 3 years it's now, and like 2 years ago I came to this company, to Den of Imagination, and like when I came here, I knew nothing about the game universe, and I knew nothing about the painting. I didn't have any artistic story, I had any knowledge about the paints and all, you know. And then, like, I remember my hand was so not steady that I think around 1 month the guys just actually made me do the basic paintings of the models and all, and all the highlights and the shadows and all that kind of stuff has been made by the other painters here. And like, but day by day I developed. I had perfect teachers, I had perfect co-workers, and like it was just, my journey went really good. That it, I think it was, let me think, on the September to November, I think, and something around 14 months, something like that, that we were in the Spielessen actually, and I was given workshop to the people who attended the Spielessen, collaborated with Duvalio Paints, as you all familiar with the name, and it went so good. And this was actually kind of a breaking point for me, because there was the subject that me making the videos and everything for quite a time before it, and I was kind of afraid of your how it would be your attitude towards me, if, you know, you guys would reject me, not like, you know, accept me to the community and that kind of stuff. But then I've started to make studio updates, like few YouTube videos and everything with you, and like it was actually first the workshop, like I said, it was breaking point, that first when I actually get to know you, get to connect with you more, because like there every day I was like meeting 20 paint, like hobbyists, painter hobbyists, and like I just recognized that I really like doing this, and you guys supported me so much, and I'm appreciating really so much. And so that after, well, some time apparently, that like now we decided to actually launch our program, and like me being in the middle of it basically, and of course I will not be the only one, because we have really talented painters here, and who were also my teachers, and like who were like other, and you would already probably seen our Instagram page, and we also have our website, the gallery, you can also check our work from there. And so that they will be also coming, for example, that I have some projects in my mind, that it will be something like, for example, let's say there was a model and it got so much hit on the Instagram, and like you guys wanted to know about the model or something, and of course we will do in the Patreon page, that there you can always do requests with the private message, with the, I don't know, normal dashboard, or like I will also create a Discord community for us to actually chat along and everything, so that I can just invite the painter of the model that, you know, being favoritized, let's say, and like you can like in the live stream ask questions and ask for the techniques, ask for the colors, and like get to know about the painter. And so I told my story. The reason is there is two. That the first thing, that like I said, when I came I knew nothing, and from there I went to the point that I was given workshops after 14 months. So that I actually wanted to help you guys grow in your hobby. This is your passion and you have all the right to invest time in it. And I will also invest my time for you so that together we will develop your skill of painting miniatures, we will develop your hobbies together. And because I know, like, it's not like something that you can, you know, go to your girlfriend and say, how is my model? Cool. And like, this is not the reaction we want when we're passionate about something. So that I thought we could create a community together and like we could chat their advice, improve each other and like grow together. And I think it would be perfect for all of us. So the reason that I'm doing this is because that, like I've mentioned again, that I started from the basically skills at zero, and after like 14 months I actually came to the point that I was given workshops. So what I'm promising you, what I will try to do, what will be my goal, is to take you from there to there as well. Because when you actually use the correct techniques, when you actually know little tricks and everything, it's really easy and it's really fun to do, as you all know. So that I don't know, I'm really excited about it. Like, let's start and do this together. And the other reason that, as I have also mentioned earlier, that I'm foreigner, so I do not use Polish here. And you know, Denef Imagination is a Poland-based company, and I do not use Polish. I use English for my daily language, therefore I'm fluent talking in it. And like, I do not, you know, get to think what I'm going to say, how to translate it or something like that. And you guys will be like all over the globe. So that we thought that I think it would be the easiest if I would be, you know, front person to communicate with you all and everything. So that I'm really excited, first of all, to see all of your projects, your imagination, and like we will together like decide like how to go with the contrasts, how to, I don't know, the applied the airbrush if you have or not, the different painting techniques. And like, we will do this all like patron special, because what we want is actually to create community together. And like, apparently I will drop some videos of some events going on in the Patreon to YouTube. So because it might be that, you know, that the best thing that I can do to, I don't know, help you guys who helped me, help you guys who helped me, and like the best thing I can do to be the most genuine with you and help as much as I can. And so that I will drop some videos to YouTube for the people who can't decide whether to be part of it or not, which I suggest, but still. And like, except that what I can say. So I don't know, I'm just so excited. I hope you guys are so as well. So let's actually talk about our Patreon benefits a little. So I've created three main, but now also one different membership level for you. Because normally we have Cultist, Chosen, and the Lord levels. And right now I've also created you Ecstatic special offer. And like, this will be kind of between 10 and between Chosen and the Lord. And apparently that if you are our customers from the, according to your membership levels, you will have the service discount from us. And if you are not our customer, and because we know that it's really fun to paint miniatures, so you might not be our customer as well, and that's why we are actually doing all these tutorials and everything, that then you will get to reach to all the videos and all the videos and all the personal tutors, and according to your membership levels apparently. And like, what you're going to get with being our patron, like, to sum up. So first of all, have the access to all of our special Patreon videos, and like, I will try to drop really a lot of videos, because I will be basically spending all my work time in actually creating content for you and talking with you and deciding, tutoring, advising and chatting. We will have stream Q&As about the artworks that we do, your questions, the techniques, and like whatever question you have, right? And like, we will have giveaways according to your membership level. The giveaways will be selected with the which level of the miniature you're going to get, if it will be painted miniature, but also we will be giving away our, for example, like brushes, because we have our brand of brushes, the Denef Imagination, that we use in the studio. And like, I perfectly suggested, and you should get it, guys, anyway. And like, Except that what we have else, that we will have obviously our, as I've promised you to community, that we will have our Discord application community, and like we will just talk there, like I don't know, 7:24, whoever is awake can just, you know, hit there and reply. And except that, for example, in the Ecstatic Special Offer and in the Lord, that we have the personal tutor option with the Skype call itself. I will be calling, we will select a date together, and I will be calling you guys, and we will talk about your project. And before we make the call, that we will talk about what is the models that you have, what is the equipment that you have, what we can create with combine this to you, and what is in your mind and everything. We've already actually started with one of our patrons now, and like it will be my first one in this platform, so yeah, this is all I have to say, guys. And like I'm really excited about the process, and it's always so nice to meet you, and I'm hoping to meet a lot more of you. Thank you for listening to me. I've already spoke a lot, but just one last thing for closing the video is that declare our monthly giveaway, because I've said that we will do monthly giveaways for special for our patrons. And so this month's giveaway is our very own special Carl L from Rivia. This is 3D printed by us and painted by us, and this will go to its new home, will be one of our new patrons. I hope you will enjoy from our model. So thank you guys for your time, thank you for listening to me, thank you for all your support. So see you in the upcoming days. Take care.